Hello and welcome. Cue ball here from the UK. This is MASHUP Week 4. It's a ringer event, so your best score on each hole, and you play the course twice. So basically, it's an eclectic. My round one, we're at the JCB Golf and Country Club. Yellow tees at 6'4", Saturday pins, 5 foot gimmies, 12 stimp, firm fairways, firm greens, and come, let's go. Going on here then. Just played my two-man scramble. I think I missed the fairway, and then you have like 2 minute break, and then you go and do that. Well done. Left, cheers.
fucking house.
Check, is there any elevation there? 300 feet, nothing there. Shadow on the back, okay. I will mention at this point, just lately I've been getting quite a lot of no reads with my driver. Not sure whether it's a GC3 problem or not. Quite frustrating, really. Okay. Wow. Okay. 250. Just creep on there, won't we? And have a look at that. Yeah. I think we might even go a bit further there. Missed the tree. big bounce. Go on. Lucky, lucky boy. It's got going 9.5 times 7. We're going to go with that one and see if we can stand on the bench. That's been a lot to go that far, but it is firm, firm. It is firm. Sit, 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 sit. Nice. Not. Okay. How do we get close here? Probably don't. Okay. That's what Go on.
Wow.
Okay. 40 and 18.
Wowza.
Let's go there, and this is just about to see if you can make a putt. Again, in the circle, isn't it? 18 feet. Realistically, it's a three shot, isn't it? Let's just do that, yeah. Let's do that. Missed the car. Ah! Stay in posture. Okay, it's not a disaster, is it? It's not a disaster. Thing is, if you hit it there, okay. 160. Be good. Sit. Oh, come on. Come on. So fucking green is that? I don't like it. I don't fucking like that at all. Okay. We've got to get it on, haven't we? We've got to get it on. It is firm, so. Go with that. I'll stay in the fucking circle. Hit it too hard, man. Hit it too down hard. Where's the wind? Okay, is it downhill? 13. Okay. That's your line, guys. That's your line. There you go. It always seems to be the fucking good ones too. Always seems to be the fucking good ones. Fuck off. Nothing on the fucking launch monitor. Piss off. This fucking game hard enough. Let's try again. Hang on there, Bull. Hang on. Hang on! Fuck off. Fuck off. Okay. That makes it a little trickier, doesn't it? One fifteen flag. Six. Tailwind. Cheers. Okay, what do you think we need to land it? I reckon about 110. Okay, we'll go back. We'll go with the average. is a shot hold, so come on. One good shot, yeah? What a bite! This is for a net eagle. Come on. Net eagle. What we got going? 15 feet. Get lucky. Stay on the cart path. I've almost got the exact same shot as the previous. This time you want to be a little bit longer, don't you? Use the slope. Come on. Come on. Keep coming, baby. Come on. Go on all the way in. There you go. Not quite. We've got now 10 playing 7. respite from the no reads on driver. Okay. What have we got? We've got 100 playing 95. Around about 90, I think, haven't you? Can we go there? Okay. So, leap, but the thing is, you've got to stand on it, haven't you? You've got to stand on it. It's that much, you know. Happy? Come on. Here, 560. Right, we haven't played the par 5s particularly well so far, have we? Okay. Let's go there, let's go there. Please read this one, it's locked on. Happy days. Where you're trying to land it. Okay, I think you need to be a little bit further wide than that. I'm going to read this one, please. Please read this one. I just wonder if there's a possibility. I've got 5 tomahawks stacked up to get the right height. I just wonder whether when they split up, it doesn't know what to read. Who knows? That'll do, sir. That'll do. Okay, what strategy wise? Where do you want to be? You want to be down there, don't you? Let's go and fly to it. go in a little bit further right than that with that line. There you go. Make sure you like it. Do you want to take... No, the three we're generally going to put in. Okay.
Wowza. Big bites then, big bites.
This would be a nice one to make, guys, because you get shot here. Let's go with that, let's go with that. Dead weight, yeah? Oh baby, oh baby. Oh baby. To okay, let's go with it. Let's roll with it.
Sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down.
You don't want to be coming out of the rock, did you?
Nope.
Okay. So, we have 100 yards. Going right on me. 97, wow.
got to go. Whoa. Boy, oh boy, are we riding our luck. Right, let's make the most of it then. Make the most of it, because we've got that a little heavy. First uphiller. 12, 13, 13. Okay. That's what we call a creep, isn't it? Okay, this has got to be drivable, hasn't it? Or potentially. Got to land it over there. 228. Wowza. Okay. Happy with that line? If anybody out there is watching this, can offer any suggestions. It's not my shoes. It occasionally happens with a hybrid, but without a T, so I'm not sure it is a T issue. We're on 13 now, and shots on 15 and 18. Bunkers, trees even.
look at that line. Wow. I'm not liking this one much. How long are we going? 48 minutes. We'll put it to you, so it's going to be about there. That's a bit close, isn't it? That is a bit close. Okay.
Probably not even drive it.
Fucking 600 yards would be a fine. So. Okay.
I'm tired of this. Right, before I speak to Foresight, I'm going to probably do an experiment. I'm going to use a different tee-in system. I have to tie it down though. So, when I first got my GC3 18 months ago, and within 6 weeks I broke my camera lens. A little plastic tee for long iron par threes. Didn't see it happen, but fractured one of the lenses. Right, fairway finder, yeah, fairway finder. Get under them, then. Get under them. Get under. Oh, you got to. It's my day to day, isn't it? It's my day to day. Wow. Okay. Gotta be down there, I think, isn't it? Let's go and have a look, see. Okay. Let's go to that. It's into room. It's going left on you as well. Giddy up. Give me a nice number. Give me a nice number. Okay, 137. Down to 35. Wow. Going right on you. Okay. Let's go with it. So bad! If I take a little bit off of it and you take a bucket load off of it, knob. Right, fucking par fives I played crap. Kidding! Come on! Fuck's sake! Okay.
My bad for thinking it was fairway and it's not.
No, I don't like this much either.
Okay. We've got 17 feet down 3. Is 14 feet. Firm greens.
I reckon that's about right, maybe not.
I think it's left edge.
Let's go with it.
Damage limitation.
From round 2, I suppose. 165, 167.
That's not a very friendly pin either, is it? We go there.
Okay, let's go with that, yeah? Let's go with that.
You've got to get on the green. Get it on the grid
first and foremost.
That's where you want it to land, but that's not where you aim, is it?
That is not where you aim.
Commit to it, long is better than short, yeah. You do well to stop anywhere near that pin, so.
Two on the fucking spin. What are you fucking playing at?
Come on! Concentrate, and you know that's rough up there, isn't it?
Yards. We've got no way on earth to stop him.
Right, take your medicine.
Game is so much easier if you put it there in the first place, isn't it?
Is the putter going to help me out?
Huh. So, we'll soon find out, won't we?
What's he doing? He's going there. And then basically, what do you reckon?
Half of that? Go with that.
Oh, my lord. What a putt. Wow. Thank you.
Whoever's looking after me today.
Right. Shot hole. see, Gaz. Right. Why do you... Okay. You go there. I think that's a pretty good line. Yeah. Yeah. I think it is a very good line. Let's go there.
You know, read this one first kind of asking, please. That would be very, very helpful.
Smelly green, isn't it? Looks like it's a smelly green. Sand iron. 102, 103. You go 106. And wind.
Okay. Okay. Let's be having it. Let's be having it.
Bonus on the last, didn't we? So, what have we got? We've got 11 and a half, 12 and a half. What's it doing? A little bit at the beginning. Another net eagle. Come on. Fairway up there? I think there is, but... I don't care for this hole very much. Okay, how about if we try to get it there? Is that fairway? That is your line then, and that's where we're going to try and pop it. You know what, the bunker isn't a disaster.
The bunker isn't a disaster.
It's 14, just 14. And 15. time wise?
An hour or two, not too bad. Since I've been fucking around and deciding not to leave a couple. No, it's concrete, you lucky boy. Oh. Oh, you lucky so-and-so. Going right, wind's pushing it right. What have we got? I think it's the sand iron again, isn't it? It is the sand iron, but we've got to miss left, yeah? Got to miss left. Yeah, all because of it. Three lazy approach shots, yeah? So we've got 180. 7 shots. Okay.
This is the nearest the pin, Gaz.
Nearest the pin. Thank you. fuck's sake, concentrate.
Final shot, hold it.
Let's see if we can finish well.
Yeah.
Let's see if we can finish well.
Can't be too greedy off the tee box, can you? .204 is there. .215 carry the those two. Just fly up there. Is there more bunkers? Oh, wow. They're beyond you.
Wow.
So we got to aim. Just that is the line.
Cemetery for buried elephants.
Wowza.
Okay.
176 tail run.
I think we've got a landing line about there. Just 168. Just going to have a quick look up there. Does it run on from there? Possibly. We want it coming in high, don't we, so it's a smooth one of these, yeah.
Execution, and now we cut another one of these that we've been shit at today, haven't we? Right. I don't think we can play that and see what else is back to say. Top 7. About halfway.
Recording, stop streaming. All good. How many we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 9 birdies. Look at that, runs of 3.